shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. But when I saw people running and I looked around, I was quite surprised to see there were only four little skunks walking along with me. One, two, three, four. Four little skunks went out with me on a picnic one fine day. We were looking for a shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. But when I saw people running and I looked around, I was quite surprised to see there were only three little skunks walking along with me. One, two, three, oh, three little skunks went out with me on a picnic one fine day. We were looking for a shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. But when I saw people running and I looked around, I was quite surprised to see there were only two little skunks walking along with me. One, two, oh, two little skunks went out with me on a picnic one fine day. We were looking for a shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. But when I saw people running and I looked around, I was quite surprised to see there was only one little skunk walking along with me. One, oh, oh, one little skunk went out with me on a picnic one fine day. We were looking for a shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. But when I saw people running and I looked around, I was quite surprised to see there were no more little skunks walking along with me. There were no more little skunks walking along with me. Well, now the people were gone and the park was empty. It was quite a sight to see. The five little skunks, they had disappeared. There was no one left but me. But then I heard a funny noise, and when I looked around, much to my surprise, five little skunks were standing there right before my very eyes. One, two, three, four, five little skunks went out with me on a picnic one fine day. We were looking for a shady spot to eat and a nice little place to play. Well, we found a shady spot and we all sat down underneath a big old tree. And we had a picnic that day, the five little skunks and me. And we had a picnic that day, the five little skunks and me.